Welcome back to Let's Play Amber Moon Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, back with this excellent game for the Commodore Amiga. Now we're about to enter Luminor's Tower. I think this is what this is. I haven't tried to get to the entrance yet, which is like right there. Maybe here is where we use the sphere of opening. This item cannot be used here. Well, how do I get through then? You'd think we're behind. We can walk behind the tower. This part is up in the air, unless the tower is actually laying flat on the ground. Even here, we can't go. That's crazy. Alright, we really can't see crap here. Helps a little bit. How do we get to the entrance? Do we have to push these things or something? Trying to look at stuff. Cannot be used here. I wonder if we can pick these. And then solve our problem, I know. Is there something we can mess with to... You know what? Maybe like the pickaxe or something? Can that be used? The crowbar? Oh, I want to use the crowbar. Try to use the shovel. I don't suppose the rope would be of any use. You're in the wrong place to use this item. I have these gems. Suppose that does anything. Let's try over here. What does Gaela's staff do? Mass healing. What does the necromancer dagger do? I'm not trying to use it. Well, I was, but I didn't want to. Anti-magic, LP stealer. Okay. wishing coins? No. For that, we need a... what do you call it? A wishing well. I don't know. What do we do about these? Anybody have any ideas about the tower? Nobody knows. Unless this isn't the tower. I don't know. It looks like it would be. And I'm thinking stuff like we have to hit it in a certain order or something. That seems like a good thing for a pickaxe to be used for. I am a little stumped. It's too bad we won't say anything to give each other a little hint or something. I thought I was stuck there for a second. I couldn't even move. It's all fun and games until you can't get in the front door. Alright, I have to think on this, guys. You'll be bored watching me stumble around with this. The solution. So I'll see you at the moment of any action. Okay, I came upon a house. Just wandering around. If I can find my way back the same way, too, we won't be injured. Take a peek through the hole. Poke the hole. That's going. Gatehouse. As you move toward the altar, Nelvin says, "That must be the altar which my master Trasric described. All we need do is use the sphere of opening on the altar, and that will open the path to the tower." Excellent. So this is where we use the sphere opening. Alright, Nelvin, do your thing. As you place the sphere of opening into the depression, it suddenly radiates a bright blue light. It wanders slowly from the altar to the floor, which then starts to tremble slightly. Shortly afterwards, you hear loud banging from the northwest. Yes, pretty much where the tower is from here, northwest. On the altar, you can see a round depression. I don't know why I'm messing with it. Oh! Trying to go around the house, not... back in. Ah! Are you kidding me? Walk away from the house. Slowly. Okay, so if we cross... I think I crossed here. Cool, no damage. And then... maybe... here? Oh, we got hurt. I don't know how I crossed it before. I thought I crossed there. And this shouldn't hurt, because it's just that. Okay. Excellent. Now the way is open. Sweet. Unfortunately, we have to rest again. I don't think it's going to let us rest at this point. Oh. Awesome. Alright, so saving. Episode 64. In we go. Or, in we go. Ooh. New music, very... oh, look at that. That's spooky. Spooky, mister. There's a button there. Not gonna press it just yet. Oh, that's spooky. I'll press that, though. We'll try to. I love the way these new songs keep popping up. This is a little like... makes you feel like a kind of tension in the air. Especially when that swings into view. Oh, look at that! Okay, so another... you know that... is that a button? Is a button. Da-da-da, da-da-da. So notice it says 1. So we know it's a tower we're going to be climbing up. There's going to be more than one floor. But of course. That's it. Alright, so we want to press a button. I think. Not that button. Well, that's not a button. Yeah, I don't think that is a button. There's a torch. Once you get close... is there a torch? Yeah, only when you look at a certain angle. Once I press that, the music changes, isn't it? Did it change as a result of my actions? I'm not sure. I don't think... I'm gonna look around for hidden walls and such. Do 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 do. That's the way out. I'm not sure if that was a contextual changing, it just happened to be when I pressed a button, sort of. I don't think it was a button. Well, there's something we're supposed to work through getting through here. I'm missing something. Oh, what's this? Is that a little... Is that anything? I'm thinking I see little buttons in the walls. And I'm not sure, because... I think it would most likely be on this wall. I don't know why. Seems to be a logical way to go. Gotta be a way through. There's gotta be a mister. These columns have to do with anything. You know, is this significant at all that this is not lit? Are we supposed to light it? Who's got the thingy? Flint and iron. The sparks of the firestone reach the torches, and with a loud hissing noise, they start burning shortly. They start burning. Shortly afterwards, you hear muffled banging from the northwest. Banging? Banging, you say? And there's a monster. Hello! Is that a dragon? Oh my god, we got a fire dragon. We advance, we attack. I'm gonna try to cast fear on the dragon. Because it worked well against the fire giants. Fire dragon has deflected the spell. Ow, 4652 damage? Are you kidding me? That's a lot of damage. We did pick up six healing potion. Healing potion is 3. Who's holding them? They were 3, weren't they? I have healing potion 2. It's not gonna do much. There's more 2. Four. I really don't want to use up the 4s. If we don't have to. But I'd rather not die just the same. 2. Oh, he has them. Okay. Okay, so give 1 to her. Wait. That's spell points. Spell points 3. Ugh. My bad. Spell points 3. Here they are. And actually, take one of these. And he will heal. Who's the most hurt? He'll heal Citrine. He goes pretty quickly, though. But I think Selena is the most quick. Has to do with speed? .58 out of 60. She is 101 out of 95. Okay, so wait a second. So she's definitely gonna go first. Okay, use this on Edgel and Selena. Use that on Citrine. Good thing it only hit 2 of them. And they'll both be attacking as normal. I am gonna save just in case. Only do this in case the firebrands break. Because homie, don't play that with the weapons being destroyed. It's no good. Good. Full. Ow. Oh, did we not get hurt by that? Awesome. Okay, so I have no reason to believe fear would work. So let's do Wind Devil. I wonder... if anything else should be of use here. Bitter. Bitter does what? It removes panic. Okay, we don't need that, at least not yet. Revitalizing Flask. Restores stamina. I don't know if we need that yet. Heal lamedness. We're not lamed right now. Can he use that? Blind. What is her spell? Use magic is only 45, so it's gonna work. on average, one or two times out of three. So I don't know if it's worth it right now to be doing this. Blink, magical shield, magical weapon, and hurry, which is haste. Yeah, let's try to get a magical shield. She doesn't do that much damage with her sword. Yeah, and Nelvin attacks. I don't think fear is gonna... I mean, I don't think sleep's gonna work any better than fear, so... we'll do this. Wind Devil spell. 8 damage, that's it. Doing no damage, great. 9 and 5 points, magical shield spell is on. Sweet. Maybe we'll be on a roll here. Magical weapon. So we'll have our attacks buffed. That would be good. Yeah, that's a row of monsters for Earth Slide, so it's probably gonna be less spread out over an area. Rockfall, let's see how it does against Rockfall. Maybe it's more susceptible to be hitting by rocks than by wind, right? Just in case, that might be true. Bonk. 13. Her spell failed. Let's try again. Magical weapon. Rockfall. Bonk. 10 points. Points and 4. Magical weapon failed again. I want it to just work so she can go back to swinging at it with the firebrand. I'm gonna stick with Rockfall. Maybe it's not as damaged by wind. That might not be the case. What was that? 10? 10 points, 5 points. Come on. I should be casting this before a battle. I forgot all about these spells she has. Try it again. Rockfall, I got 2 left. 20, I think that was. 8 points of damage. Boom! 250 experience, 500 gold. Taking the gold. No dragon stakes? Something there. I don't know if that's a plant or what. Let's try to get this spell off. Or should we rest first? Let's see if we can spell off. Spell failed. Failed. It worked! Alright, let's see what is through here. I don't suppose I can... Hmm. interesting music. Well, nothing could be had from the greats. Oh, look at you. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We have a pendulum trap here. Oh, we went through the wall here. Oh, does this turn it off? I didn't even mean to do that. I was trying to. As Citrine presses the button, the squeaking of the pendulum outside in the corridor suddenly stops. I wasn't even trying to do that. I was trying to back up from it, a safe spot, to, yeah, to rest. Alright, so let's rest here, because we want their magic back, although I'm going to use up all my magic. Oh, because we're shielded and buffed for attack. That's why it's blinking like that. Neat. And I don't know if I ever noticed that before. If I did, I forgot. Here, you have two. Make sure you have zero and zero. So let's save. Let's see if we can safely rest. Well, we gotta wait around first. Oop. Basically what? 32 hours. Because I'm gonna wait around for 8 hours. Then sleep for 8. And then wait for 8. And then sleep for 8. Okay, so magical shield. Excellent. Worked on the second try. Magical weapon failed. 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 I need to get my use magic better. Failed. And it worked on the last time. Okay, I'm gonna call it an episode here, guys. I assume we're going to... Those look like stairs, but it looks like they're going down. But, yeah, we're gonna go that way and see what lies on the next floor of Luminori's Tower. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.